was flying in search of water on a hot summer afternoon. He couldn't find a single drop. Suddenly he saw a pot on the other side of the tree. The crow flew to the pot and saw there was some water in it. The crow put his beak into the pot, but the water level was low, so he couldn't drink it. He sat there looking around and saw some pebbles on the ground. He dropped pebbles one by one into the pot until the water level was high enough for him to drink. The smart crow quenched his thirst and flew away.